SSB2 सक्सेस के ऑफिशियल चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और हमारी आने वाली वीडियोस के अपडेट पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को क्लिक करें।
NDA to 2018 written exam is going to be conducted on 9th of September across various centers. UPSC has already released the notice to download NDA to 2018 admit card. But all the candidates required to read the important instructions for NDA 2018 written exam before going for the exam on the 9th of September. All the important instructions are mentioned in this video. Check the e-admit card carefully and bring discrepancies, if any, to the notice of UPSC immediately. Mention your name, roll number, registration ID and name and year of the examination in all the correspondence with UPSC. Bring this e-admit card in each session to secure admission to examination hall. Without e-admit card, entry shall not be allowed into the venue. E-admit card may be preserved till the declaration of written result as its production before service selection boards is necessary. You are responsible for safe custody of the e-admit card and in the event of any other person using this e-admit card, the onus lies on you to prove that you have not used the service of any impersonator. Please note that entry into the examination venue shall be closed 10 minutes before the scheduled commencement of the examination, that is 9:50 a.m. for the forenoon session and 1:50 p.m. for the afternoon session. No candidate shall be allowed to enter into the examination venue after closure of the entry. Candidates are advised to visit their examination venue at least one day in advance and familiarize themselves with the itinerary to avoid the last-minute hassle in their own interest. They should reach the examination venue on the day of examination well in time for frisking. If you appear at a center, sub-center other than the one indicated by the commission in your e-admit card, your answer scripts will not be evaluated and your candidature is liable to be cancelled. Candidates should note that they shall not be allowed to appear at any other venue except the venue mentioned in the e-admit card. Please read the rules instructions for the examination available on the UPSC website www.upsc.gov.in and poster containing instructions displayed outside. The examination hall. Your candidature to the examination is provisional. Mobile phones, calculators or any of the IT gadgets are not allowed inside the premises where the examination is being conducted. Any infringements of these instructions shall entail disciplinary action including ban from future examinations. There will be penalty, negative marking, for wrong answers marked by a candidate in the objective type question papers. Answers other than those made by black ballpoint pen would not be evaluated. Candidates are advised not to bring any valuables, costly items to the examination halls, as safekeeping of the same cannot be assured. The commission will not be responsible for any loss in this regard. Candidates who do not have clear photographs on the e-admit card will have to bring a photo identity proof including Aadhaar card, driving license, passport, voter ID card and two passport size photographs, one for each session for app. Appearing in the examination with an undertaking. So, as the candidates are now fully prepared and are running their revision to score high marks in NDA 2018 written exam, the team of SSB2 Success wishes you all the best. Share this video to all the friends who are preparing for the upcoming NDA exam. Jai Hind!